And New York workers are putting the finishing touches on the One World Trade Center tower. The final two segments of a massive spire were lifted to the top of the building yesterday. They'll be installed in a few weeks. The spire will raise the building to a symbolic height, 1,017.76 feet. It will become the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. The tower will open next year.